Hello kids, how are you? I hope all are fine by the grace of Almighty God. No children? Children, in previous class in English, I already explained lesson number 9, Tom's Toy Dog. What is the lesson number, children? Lesson number 9, Tom's Toy Dog. No children? Not today. All of you open your page number 37. Open your page number 37, children. See it. Grammar in use. What is this, children? Grammar. G-R-A-M-M-A-R. Grammar in U-S-E. Use. See, children. Ask questions to get this answer. See, children. Can you see this picture here? What is this? What is this, children? Rabbit. What is this? Hat. Now, here children, see answer. The rabbit is in the hat. The rabbit is in the hat. Now, you ask me question, children. What is this grammar in use? Ask questions to get this answer. What is the answer here? The rabbit is in the hat. The rabbit is in the hat. Then what is the question? Tell me, children. Do you know? Where is the hat, children? What is this picture? Where is the rabbit? What is the spelling of rabbit? R-A-B-B-I-T. The rabbit. Where is the rabbit? You ask. This is the question, children. Where is the rabbit? Children, what is the answer? Where is the rabbit? The rabbit is in the hat. Now, children, see here. What is this, children? What is there inside? Parrot. What is this? Cage. Now, what is the answer? The parrot is in the cage. The parrot is in the cage. What is the question? Do you know, children, what is the question? Try, children. Where is the cage? No, where is the parrot? See inside, what is that parrot? Where is the parrot? P-A-R-R-O-T. Question mark, children. Okay. Then see here. Open your page number 38. See. Complete the question with what or where. See, children, can you see this picture here? See. What is the answer? It is a doll. What is this? It is a doll. What is the question, children? How we should write? What is this? It is a doll. What? W-H-A-T. See, complete the questions with what or where. No? What is this? It is a doll. Now, it is in the box. It is in the box. What is the question, children? It is in the box. What you should write? Where is that? W-H-E-R-E. Where? What or where only have to write here. What or where? Where is that? It is in the box. That is a cow. What is this, children? That is a cow. What is the question? That is a cow? No? What you should read? Where or what? Where is the cow? Where is the cow? That is a cow. It is in the shed. Okay, children? Can you write like this today? No, what is this, children? Second one we did not write. What is this? What you should write? Dash is the doll. Dash is the doll. What we should write here? What are we? What is the doll? No. Where is the doll? W-H-E-R-E. Where? Where is the doll? It is in the box. Where is that? What is that? What is that? See. You have to correct it. What is that? W-H-A-T. What? What is that? That is a cow. Okay, children, see. What is this? It is a doll. Where is the doll? It is in the box. No? The doll is in the box. Then, that is a cow. What is this, children? That is a cow. Where is the cow? It is in the shed. Okay, children? You all understand this? Okay, children.